Quick, quick! whistle.
Water rot!
Better grip on the phone, I think.
lateral joga bem também, viu?
Isso, Ed, é.
Eu falei que ele joga bem, foi igualzinho.
É, tipo,
e seguir ele pra usar uma faixinha, né?
Não dá, não tem.
Fala pro lateral.
Vai começar.
passar aqui. Quem viu o nosso povo?
Quem viu o nosso povo?
Não dá pra ver quem viu. Dá uma camisa assim. Ó.
Olha o goleiro, velho.
Puta
que pariu, né?
George Eric! Luis! Luis, cover! Luis, cover it! Come on! Well done! Beat him! Put it in!
Boa!
Agora
guys always think.
Make moves, boys, make moves!
Yeah. Gotcha.
Nossa.
Ai. Let's fucking go. Go!
in a duel.
Coach,
Gilbert!
I have the players back. Stay off the line. Hold on.
And again, second ball. Jump back! Jump back! Jump back! Hold tight. Let's go.
Thank you. doing it.
Yeah, right.
Like, people go coaching.
See how many were in there?
Hey, you know what the percentage was? Give me all your
That's what I had like 24.
Take a shot, man.
Hey, friend. Dylan, 18, Dylan, 18. Space.
Matthew, tell him to play this one here on this side. He's always going to be free. Always going to be
tá impedido, Clemente, tá impedido.
Mas antes do...
Hey, 12. Call him up.
Take a touch. Always.
Hey! Woo!
line, cut line, cut line, cut line. Puxa, puxa, Clemente, puxa.
Thank you. Thank you. Pedro, hijo de puta. Pedro, maldito. Sucio. Esa no me la hace a mí, perro.
Watch the line.
Carajo. Tú tampoco. Buena, Pedro.
Come on, clean, Jesus. Yeah, play back, play back, drop it, drop it.
Yeah, Pedro.
Hold on, boys.
Me sorprende su línea.
Sí, que no la derecha, boludo.
Thank you.
errado, Robinho. Vai, leva ele. Vai, leva embora.
Nossa senhora.
É finesse, velho. R1.
Corta pro meio, Bud.
Ele quer, mano.
Ele quer pênalti.
Irmão.
Ismael.
Olha o Luiz, olha o Luiz ali. Olha o Luiz, olha o Luiz, olha o Luiz.
Olha ali, ó.
I'm good, man.
You don't want?
Nah, well, I don't know about him. I'm good, man. Yeah, you didn't grab your cell phone, man. You good?
pela primeira vez, né?
Thank you.
espaço. Au! Nice game. Final result was 2-0 here.
0-2, our loss. Yep.
So gentlemen, how do you guys feel about tonight's loss? How would you guys improve it on the following game?
Loaded question. You want to go first?
You go first. Just because I work for you, I have to go first. Well, the score is not what we were looking for tonight, no matter what. Whether it was a win or a loss, that wasn't the point. The point was is that did the guys understand what it means to come together? Do they understand why they have to do the things that they have to do during practice? Because so many of our guys are coming in, they're 18 and 19. They've never played at this level.
That's me. Go ahead.
As such, when we're out there practicing, they're still thinking high school. They understand now where they have to step up their game. So this was a fantastic learning experience. I couldn't be happier with the results. Again, we weren't coming in here for the win-loss. We were coming in here for how can we get better. And I think we accomplished a lot of that.
Absolutely.
No, I agree. I mean, it's our first game of the season, you know, and we'll have many more games to come this season. Yeah. You know, we got a great group of guys once again. You know, so we'll kind of figure it out as we go along. But, no, tough battles, and we'll look at the tape, review what we need to do, and figure out how to get better as we, you know, go through the season.
How do you guys feel about the midfield at times kind of
collapsed.
Yes. I guess that's not the word I would use, but
yeah. There was a lot of ball watching. There was a lot of what I would call grape play. And that means that they're clustered together like grapes, right? They're all huddled around the ball, fighting for a ball. And that was unnecessary, obviously. So that's what practice is for. We fixed that.
Right. Yeah, I mean, out of the 20 guys that we had come through today, we had about 5 or 6 returners. So we have a lot of new players coming through this season, you know. And so the midfield's always usually our kind of our roughest part, you know. Trying to get the ball up to our forwards, get some shots on goal. We did really well in the second half, though. I think we really pulled it through.
Yes, yes, you know? They came through the way they needed to in the second half. I'm super happy with the second half play.
Yeah, definitely.
Who was the goalkeeper's name, by the way?
Isaiah Miller.
Isaiah,
guy's a stud. Love him.
Yeah.
He is a monster in goal.
He's a beast. Yeah, I hate to tell him that I like him that much, but he's really a solid player. This is his first season with us, too.
Really?
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, don't post this in public because we'll just give him a big head.
I think he already has one.
That's true, too.
Regardless.
But he is a very good, very, very, very good goalie.
Yeah.
And still, we have areas to work on with him.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, gentlemen. I appreciate your time.
All right, thank you.